Might be
I'm not doing it.
Just get whatever you need, yeah. Yep, that's the smell of it. Yes, please. And then you just dip like this. Oops. You just put everything in there. This in there. I'll get it free. Put meatballs. Put some shrimp in there. Just gonna throw some tripe in there. Throw this in there, meatball, some squid. Oh, get some fish balls in there. Ow, what's this?
I don't
know. Nuggets?
Sure.
Put some more shrimp in there. I know. Shrimp's done, I think. Want to scoop some stuff up? It's done. I'm gonna scoop some stuff out. Some of this. The noodles on the right there. Oops. Where? Shit. Sorry. Cockroach restaurant.
It happens.
At least you're not eating cockroaches, right?
Well, is my shrimp still in there?
Yeah, it's at the bottom. The ones with the whiskers.
I'm not whiskered.
The ones with the whiskers.
Fun.
Yes. See, that's how much you're supposed to put in. Not too much broth, just about that much. And then you mix it like this. Ooh, yeah. Let me take the first bite. Put that sauce in it. You get tons of peanuts, soybean in there, and you can dip it again. That's delicious. Mel, this is how you're supposed to do it, okay? Now you can eat it hot pot style, or you can eat it soup style, where you scoop the broth into it. I like to do both ways. Once I get tired of the soup style, I'll do dim sum style.
Dim sum style?
All right, I'm gonna move on to dim sum style. So I just got a bunch of shit in there. Gonna scoop it out. Where's my tripe? There. Shit. Alright, it's just dim sum style now, so it's just dip or hot pot style, whatever. Just dipping it in the sauce. And there's a big selection here. Got some meatballs, got some tripe, got some fish nuggets, some shrimp, some prawns. That's a full head prawn. I'm gonna suck the head out later. Let me dip this one. Crab cakes. Or the fish cakes. Now the key is the sauce. It's a peanut, soybean, and garlic sauce. And there's a very specific method in preparing this. You have to stir it constantly so it doesn't burn, because the peanuts will burn. So when you make a big batch of this, you have to stir it for at least two hours straight. And then this is the result. This is the main sauce. This sauce, you don't need any other sauce. This is the master sauce of all sauces. Right?
Right, baby? Right, baby?
But yeah, as you can see, homemade hot pot. It's very multi-purpose. You can like dip it. Oh shit. Have you tried dipping the sauce?
Yeah. I'm scared to like dip it like too much. I don't want to get too much.
You want some scene?
Oh no, I thought you were.
No.
Did you put it back on the paper?
Yeah, you can put it back. Yeah, I was gonna ask you what you think it tasted like.
It reminds me of something, but I can't remember.
And you haven't even got the full taste of it. I want to see you dip it. Dip something in it. Just grab one of those crab balls or something.
The water's not boiling. That's why I don't want to grab
Dip it, babe. Dip it, babe.
It's hot.
One more noodle, and then I'm gonna move over to dim sum stuff. It's boiling. Just didn't show it.
That's not even like hot.
Hmm?
Not really
like hot, hot one. Is that enough? No, more. There you go. What's it taste like to you?
Mm-hmm.
Peanuts? Favorite thing my mom makes. Shouldn't it be what?
Shouldn't it be so early?
No more shrimp? Man, my mom went all out. She peeled those already too. Yeah. I think it's like overcooked. We left in there too long.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Oh. Yeah.
No?
A little bit. Still good though.
Thank you. get my tripes in there too. Put some more of this shrimp in there. You want some more? She can cut the poop lines out though. What are you talking about? That's your favorite shrimp. You always get it.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
The last couple of times I haven't gotten it. I've just been too lazy to peel it.
That's what you're gonna be living with now. Why, you regret it?
Don't make me.